Life around us will impact our aura. This is the main theme behind the concept of the evil eye in Hinduism. In Puranas, the evil eye is often described as a powerful gaze capable of causing harm and destruction. Atharva Veda contains hymns and mantras to ward off the evil eye and protect against its negative effects. Chanting of Om Namah Shivaya for 108 times will cure all types of evil eye against us.